This is Primary 5-6 St Elizabeth's Hamilton. We're on about Scots. Come on.
Scots is great, speaking to my pals in the class and out of the class. We no bother for the teacher.
Reading Scots can be a wee bit hard first time, but see once you get used to it. Oh, where are you going? You're crowling fairly.
Writing Scots can be easy for me. I can just write it as I say it.
People think Scots is slang. No, it's not. It's natural. I'm Scots and proud as a bubbly joke.
I love asking my mother and gran for their favourite Scots words, and they said aye and tatties.
Glaycat.
And then again.
Bonnie.
Lassie.
Ken.
Mikey.
Bubbly joke.
Mock it.
Oh dear, what can the matter be? Seven old ladies get stuck in the lavatory. They were there every Sunday and Saturday. Nobody knew they were there. The first to go in was old Mrs. Flynn. She prided herself in being so fair. But when she sat in, the poor dear fell in, and nobody knew she was there. The next to go in was old Mrs. Hickers. She had to fix up the pen and the knickers.
Tear loose by Abby Burns.
Ho, where you gone, ya crowling fairly? Your impudence protects you fairly. I canna say, but you strut rarely o'er gauze and lace. Though faith, I fear, ye dine but sparely on sic a place. Oh, wad some poor the gift o' gaze to see yourselves as others sees. It wad frae mony a blunder, free as in foolish notion, wad airs and dress and gait with ways and e'en devotion.
Why do you think Scots is good in our school?
I think knowing and learning about our Scottish tongue is part of our heritage. I think it's important that all the boys and girls understand some of the Scots tongue and know the difference between Scots language and the English language and are able to use both.
Why do you think that learning Scottish tongue is good in the Curriculum for Excellence?
Curriculum for Excellence is all about active learning, being responsible citizens, taking part in community life, and our community in Edelwood and in Silverton Hill speak both Scots and English, depending on the situations, and I think it's good that our boys and girls know the difference and can use both, and after all, we can act out in the Scottish tongue as well as speak it, and that's all part of a Curriculum for Excellence.
Scots in Primary 5-6 has been bought. We've met so many people, Elaine through Scots dictionaries and Jerry through British Green.
We only caught a few people that love Scots just as much as I do.
I hope it's alright to use Scots in the second grade.
Well, at the end of the day, I would like to say how much I enjoyed speaking Scots, my natural language, along with the boys and girls, and we even brought in the community. We asked the mums and dads and big people in the families their favourite words, and we had a blather about the fact that words have come from a long, long time ago, and we also used the experts too, so they shared their Scottish experiences with us too, and it all added up to a really enjoyable experience.